I first discovered her. I remember when I first heard her. I remember when I first let her inside of me. I knew something was different. Something was different because I was into a whole other genre that was totally different than what she was. But it was something about her, the way she captured everybody, the way she made people dance, the way she made
speed far better than any other language can. That's what I think about when I sit down to write a song. That's what makes a song or track cool, special.
Africa.
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 owe my being to the hills and the valleys, the mountains and the glades, the rivers, the desert, the trees, flowers, the seas, and the ever-changing seasons that define the face of our native land. My body has frozen in our frosts and in our latter-day snows. The crack and the rumble of the summer thunder. Startling lightning have been a cause both of trembling and of hope.
Are you too slow? Is he too fast? high? Are you stunned? Are you too slow? Is he too fast? And do you know how long you last?
Thank you.